Daddy says the false prophets of old used cheap parlor tricks to control the people and to get babes. Like 10 or 12 hot babes each. Magic is fake.